blade sign, right? Thumbs down. Let's go. Wait for the bell.
No fear in the eyes of Commander Azeez. Pure dominance on the mind of Omos. Your point, it's Omos usually owns the intimidation factor. Not the case here tonight with Commander Azeez.
Neither one of these superstars.
Here we go!
They're not used to taking a backward step. Who will do it first?
Both men jockeying for the power advantage here. Omos appears to have a slight advantage, but Azeez using Omos' momentum against Omos.
And we see Apollo Crews outside the ring. You know he's been, you know, helping Commander Azeez with his technique, right? He knows everything.
Coaching up Commander Azeez, helping mentally prepare Azeez for this battle. Because physically, there is nothing on earth a man can do to prepare for a battle with Omos.
Oh my God, it sounded like a car crash.
Omos one step quicker during that exchange with Azeez.
Well, we've seen glimpses of the speed possessed by Omos.
Oh, beautiful clothesline right over the top rope.
Apollo with a momentary distraction. That could make the difference for Commander Azeez.
Azeez looks to be looking to regroup here.
Oh, nice move by Commander Azeez, bouncing Omos' chin right off the top rope.
Big right hand and left to the body from Azeez.
But once he's got a stick and move.
This is very impressive, Commander Azeez, to this point.
So far, more offensive versatility than Omos.
Man, this is such a rarefied moment right now for Omos to have to be on the defensive.
No way in hell.
Could we see it? Oh, my God!
Oh my gosh!
What? A suplex on Commander Azeez!
Good grief!
Well, Azeez initiated the suplex. Omos reversed it.
Omos emphatically changed the plans.
Oh my God! Azeez right through the canvas!
That, my friends, is dominance
One,
persona.
Two.